we've just got to Koh Samui. Room tour. Hey, we're going to the beach. Previously, but we actually changed rooms because that one had some problems. So this is going to be a proper room tour where I'm getting filmed, like MTV Welcome to My Crib. So this is the bathroom. Cool, right? I do like a walk-in shower, and that one's cool. And then we've got a little movable table, a little sofa, a big cover. TV, water, back of the fridge, safe, always gotta put things in there. Right. As you can see, there's a shopping mall very close by. There's a Uniqlo right on that corner, and there's just this, you can see it's a bit. There's a moped being rented down there, which I'm gonna do. Yeah, that's it.
Welcome back. Well,
what drink are you gonna go for?
I'm going for a mango mojito.
Mango mojito?
A mango mojito.
I'm gonna try a pink margarita, which I don't know how it's gonna go. Because I don't know if anyone will remember, but I tried a tequila lime soda in Tenerife. It was so bad.
I remember that.
It was not good.
I remember that because you come over saying I just went with tequila, and I was like, oh.
I have died every day. That's a fountain.
I think this is a swimming pool.
Might be.
Yeah, open 7 till 7. Huh. It's a swimming pool.
Do you want to explain what we're doing today? Oh, look at him!
Really keep that burn. You like the carpet burn?
country. Can I just live this life forever? We've just gone downstairs in our hotel and bought some pastries and muffins for half price.
Because it's happy hour.
Yeah, I think
great
they just
spot
two muffins and two pastries.
Two chocolate.
So also we just walked to the gym thinking, yeah, so hence the actual gym outfit. Walked to the gym. It was £7 each for a day pass, which might not seem like a lot in England, but for Thailand, that's a lot of money. So we walked straight back. What was I gonna say? Yeah, £7 a day is a lot, because then you end up going like multiple times. That's quite expensive. So we just came back. I'm probably gonna go for a swim in the pool instead. What do you rate this day out of 10?
It's been a 10.
10? 10 out of 10?
We met a dog that was blind, but it could play football really well.
Oh, I'm going to put the little picture in. Everyone give this doggy some money for his surgery. I think his name was...
Rodrigo.
No, it wasn't Rodrigo. It was something like that, though.
And then we got a boat to the first sort of island. With some snorkeling, and then we got on the same boat and we went to Piggy Island, where I spent 3 hours stroking pigs and stroking dogs. And then I went to do some kayaking. We went back to the hotel, we relaxed, and then we went to try and get the gym. We gave us 350 baht to get in.
Yeah.
Too expensive. We've got ready to come here, and now we're at the jungle.
All I want to add to that is I've got a cute flower in my hair. Have you ever felt more tropical? Have I ever felt more tropical? I haven't. I've got a flower and a lime off my. I did steal this one off my previous drink. Crispy. What are you eating there?
Scorpion.
Gone some pizza this time because we've had Thai food for like a week now.
I really fancy some pizza.
Oh, yummy! I had a mango smoothie, but I literally drank it because it was so nice. We haven't had an update in a while.
Yeah, we updated the pizza.
Yeah, walk but not front. Like what we're doing.
Yeah,
we
you have to walk in front.
This is our last day. It's our last day. Vlog ends at every location to go into a different video. So what we're doing now is walking to some running bad. Walking to some bus stop. You're walking too maybe walk next to me. Instead.
No, but then I'm like that, and then it's too close to your head, is what I'm saying.
Okay.
If you want a good picture and good video, it's gonna have to be like that.
Well, we were going to a bus stop to try and figure out how.
I just stay on this side of the road, mate. What a weirdo.
Figure out how to get to our next location, which is Phuket. We don't actually have anything arranged. I know our hotel is starting from tomorrow there. So we're probably just going to try and get a travelling arrangement.
You bought the best bus tickets when we're in the room, right? Like I said.
No, I haven't bought them. Because we don't know how we're getting there first.
Well, we're going to have to get there regardlessly.
So we're going to buy bus tickets. It's a 6-hour bus, you know. And then we're going to now figure out how to get to the pier to get the ferry because we have no idea and we have to leave tomorrow. So, you know,
well, we do have an idea. It's either a taxi or a bus.
But we don't know that.
Yeah, we do. We've been told that. Where are you going?
Coming. There's cars coming on. This is the direction.
Yeah, you're meant to walk into oncoming traffic. Whoever said that men can't multitask? Just for the vlog, that guy's just bought his girlfriend a flowery headband. Look at the scene next to him. Look how much tat he's bought off the lucky, lucky man.
How do you know it's from them? Guys, they've just done like...
He's obviously buying everything that they come round with.
Yeah. Why don't you buy me stuff? The look just gave me. Anyway, we've just come to Art Bar and we've just seen like a little bit of the fire show.
Art Beach Bar.
Huh?
Or beach club.
Anyway, it's really pretty, but they've stopped now. We literally saw
over
like
there,
last.
Over there.
Oh my god! I hope they come back over here because it was really good. I just made a film. TikTok of me running on the beach and he hated it.
I didn't, I said it was quite fun.
And then by the end he said it was actually quite fun because I made him run after me on the beach in the middle of the night, like, not middle of the night, but like in the night. And he actually said it was fun, so. Yeah.